U.S. stocks are mixed midweek after some poor earnings from Caterpillar. That is dragging the Dow down by triple points at the moment. Russell is up along with the S&P. We'll continue to monitor these stocks into the close. In the meantime, the euro dollar is in our focus today. We are going to favor short positions below 111.65 with targets at 111.25 and 111.05 in extension. The pound is bullish and the dollar yen downside prevails. Let's take a look at Bitcoin, which is expecting a rebound towards 10,004. Gold is favoring long positions today above 1,418, targets at 1,430 and 1,434 in extension. Follow Trading Central on Twitter for all of your Forex market updates and for Trading Central Web TV from the New York Stock Exchange. Enjoy your Wednesday. I'm Olivia Vosnenko.